top 10 extreme female bodybuilders in the world. On number 10, we have Aleesha Young. Aleesha Young is an American bodybuilder who has won the NPC US Championships in 2014. She was born on November 10, 1984. Young's father is a retired bodybuilder competitor. Young first trained in softball, cheerleading, basketball, and soccer. She is one of the top female bodybuilders with the perfect body shape, and only at age 15, she started creating in bodybuilding together with her father. On number 9, we have DB Lazivisky. This is an American professional female bodybuilder. She ranks as the third best female bodybuilder IFBB Pro Women's Bodybuilder Ranking List. DB was born in September 29, 1969. Her height is 5 feet 3 inches, weight is 146 pounds, arms are 141, and square of 23 inches. DB has an interest in home decorating and interior design. On number 8, we have Gina Davis. She became serious about bodybuilding when she was 22 years old. After 9 years of insane training and developing a stage would be physique, she added M. Her partner brought her to the first weight set when she was in junior high school. Due to her fascination with Corina Everson, she was an athletic in 6th grade, and during conditioning time, she always lift up the other girls and some of the guys too overall after the first bodybuilding competition. In BC, she is 5 foot 5 inches tall and has 17 inches biceps, 27 inches square, and 17 inches sculpt. Her role before, she ran into an old body with a friend and told her that she wanted to compete in the show. Isabella had no idea the lifestyle change she was getting to. She started bodybuilding in 2000 and she earned her pro card in 2008 after finishing first in heavyweight and overall the NBC US. She's IFBB, is professional and one of the most powerful female bodybuilders. She was a student college of marine biology. Her whole life needed 360 when she was 20 years old. At the point she wanted to do something that she has never done before. She is 5 feet 4 inches tall, heavy at back with 50 and biceps of 16 thin of 28 and sculpts of 16 inches. She was born in Tampa, Florida on November 22, 1979. On number 6, we have Brigitta Zovac. Brigitta was born on September 24, 1979 in 2000. The year she won the IFBB bodybuilder competition of Tampa Pro in Europe, a battle of champions. She qualified for her Miss Olympia that year and placed 10th in 2012 and in 2013. Every Miss International and Miss Olympia competition she attended, she placed within the top 6 every time. Brigitta is a Slovenian professional bodybuilder. In 2011, she won the Toronto Pro Super Show and came 3rd at Tampa Pro and attended her 2nd Miss Olympia that year and placed 3rd that year. On number 5, you have Colette Guimond, the French-Canadian professional IFBB female bodybuilder. She took 1st place in the Canadian Women's Bodybuilder National Heavyweight and earned her IFBB Pro card. Guimond started training at the age of 26. After only 2 years in the weight, she currently lives in Newport Richey, Florida. She won in 1989 Montreal Championship. She had a very long and competitive bodybuilder. Due to this accident in 1997, in 2005, she has one of the perfect body shapes and female bodybuilder list. She was born on September 14, 1961.
Let's go.
On number 4, we have Kashma Maharaj. She was explosive and muscular and build. One of the hardest and generally shocking muscular physique in the entire sport of 7th year of relentless bumping. Kashma built incredible 60 pounds of high quality contest winning muscle to her frame, and now she is one of the core of becoming a professional and a female bodybuilder with the greatest name in the history of the sport. Before she started bumping around, she was already an athletic woman, having trained in martial arts, gymnastics, and track and field, but turning to serious bodybuilding in 2003. We have Jane Linky Sibley, is IFBB female bodybuilder from Australia and is a seasoned mixed wrestler originally from Germany. Gina currently lives in the US. She has been interviewed and frequently appeared on European TV channels. She gained her interest in bodybuilding after she moved to West Germany. After just 16 months of training, Jane took a part in 1991 IFBB competition and won. Jane Lixa, born in December 19, 1968. She's ranked third in the listing due to her extraordinary physique.
Before we continue further, be sure to subscribe to our channel if you didn't until now and ring the bell to get notified for our latest video. If you like the videos, please smash the like button.
On number two, we have Olena Popa, is a Romanian-born professional female bodybuilder. At the age of 19, she chased upon a gym in her hometown. There she encountered a young woman preparing for the National Junior Championship. This inspired Popa to begin hard training. She would continue lifting for the next 2 years before a greenness suggests she dreamed competitively ranks as the second best female bodybuilder IFBB Pro for Women Bodybuilding Rankings. She is born on August 12, 1978. On number one, we have Marie Menes. Her stats is shoulder 50 inches, back 48 inches, thighs 26 inches, gulps 16 inches, biceps 17 inches, and her forearms 13 inches. With a height of 5 feet 5 inches, she was an introductor of several fitness studios and rolled up into weightlifting. In the early 90s, at first to bodybuild very soon. She entered the French Championship in 1994 without succeeding. The next year became French Bodybuilding Champion in 1995, 1996, and 1998. In 2001, she entered the French Championship with the Physique Federation, the French in May, and European Cup in Spain in June. She picked up fitness and aerobatics in the mid-80s. One, she was into lifting weights as a joke. She entered her first regional bodybuilding contest in 1994. She won it from there.